and I can hear. Wait, is that?
Courtney Gessford was diagnosed with a brain tumor 3.5 years ago. This incredible surprise let her forget about her cancer for a little while. The 28-year-old from California was surprised with endless puppies at the Front Street Animal Shelter, surrounded by her friends and family. Courtney has been a lifelong fan of dogs and always wanted to be swarmed by the fluffy babies. Thanks to her incredible support team, she finally got her wish.
You guys, this is like, I don't know, better than anything.